my child who's watching Super Why, and it said, what letter makes the sound R? And my two-year-old is jumping up and down going, R, R, R. I love that. I wish I knew the genius that came up with Dinosaur Train. I mean, what little boy especially doesn't like dinosaurs and trains and to put them together in one show? My family does without a lot of stuff, but I would be horrified if we had to do without PBS.